My name is Nadia, and I love using storytelling in class. Instead of just using the usual book and flip through the pages while the students look at me, sometimes I use videos from YouTube because they are fun and very interactive. So I can point to what happened in the book and I can ask them. I do it by using a snipping tool to capture the images from YouTube and then add it in the Zoom virtual background feature. Okay, come with me and I'll show you how to do it. First, go to the YouTube page where you want to capture the images from. Then, search the snipping tool to use it later on. Whenever you arrive on the page that you want to capture, click New and crop the picture. Don't forget to save it. For example, Chicken Licken page 3. You can keep going until you finish capturing everything. I'm gonna show you mine here. So I have captured all of the images that I need, and then I number them. When you're done, go to Zoom, click Setting, choose Virtual Background. Here you can see my green screen on my back. Add the image that you have captured before. 1, 2, 3, for example, that one. See? Keep adding until you add all of those images, like here. So you can see every time you change it, it will appear on your background. Don't forget, do not mirror your video because there are a lot of writing under the pictures. So close this first. New meeting. Click the video image here, the arrow next to it. Choose virtual background. And every time you want to change between pages, just click it. And you stop. You can point and ask questions. This window won't show. It's only visible for you. So that's it. Really simple, right? Try it. Bye.
Remember? On my back. What's the story?
Chicken.
Then under it we have, who's that? Do you remember?
Henny Penny.
Yeah.
Cocky Locky.
You remember? Let's go up. So one day the acorn fell down into boing. Chicken Licken didn't know. So she scared. Help me! Help me! The sky is falling! Can you say, oh, the sky is falling together?
Sky is falling!
Okay, Caca, can you say that?
Sky is falling!
Whoa! Henny Penny is a hen, yeah? Patok, patok, patok! Henny Penny said, what's the matter, Chicken Licken?
What's the matter, Chicken Licken?
And then Chicken Licken said, the sky is falling! Is it?
The sky is falling!
The sky is falling! What should I do?
What shall we do?
Going to tell the king!
Yes! Very good! So, we have Chicken Licken and Henny Penny. How many? One and?
Two.